You What did you do? What did you wake up?
Nothing. I found a room, I walked into it, that's it.
Ethan's family blamed him. Whatever it was he'd accidentally let loose, his family was convinced that hurting him would solve their problems, would soothe their disturbed minds. Whatever haunted the Carters was still here somewhere, in the wind.
probably ran. Why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No. No, I don't think it was.
He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it!
Our boy is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep. He can't get away. It's the sleeper's time to awake.
Missy, listen to yourself.
No. I see clearly. The sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Coward! Let me out! The sleeper demands to rise! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must...
Where's Mom? I thought I heard her voice.
She's still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Through that water? It kinda looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brother. Just go, now.
He didn't kill his wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death. Something was becoming stronger.